Let's get started, so the floor is yours.
Hi everyone, I'm Sunal, co-founder and CEO of Campture. So travel today, as we all know, we've experienced, it's become very consistent. It has become very mythological. And we're facing a lot of inconsistencies in experience, what we are facing, as we're traveling. So we just want to take that moment and see how we can plan to travel better. So I've been in the States for a couple of weeks and I came in from East and now I'm on West and I've been traveling. I have a whole travel that I want to show you guys. So when I came here, then I started googling things like what to do in San Francisco, points of interest. All I did is I'll capture the island, Golden Gate Bridge, Fisherman's Wharf, but I mean, I'm sure all of us and you guys will agree with me that there is more to the city than just a few points of interest. So that's what we started working on. How about we make a travel? We want to make travel, a new way of travel where we can discover new parts, new cities, new things to do around town. And it can go beyond travel experiences, it can go to food experiences, it can go to hiking experiences. So we created a platform where we enable travelers to share their entire experiences on a platform where everyone can use it. So essentially your experiences can become probably an itinerary for others. So to move on, so this is our site. Where you can come and see there are different kinds of travel experiences listed here. So I'll quickly jump on to my current trip that I am on. So this is my trip. I came in from John F. Kennedy, and there we have a marker which shows where exactly it is. So if somebody else wants to plan it, they can click on it, they can go to the exact location and follow Google Maps for it. So I was living in Grove Street, and for New York, I did go to Times Square and Central Park and all those basic things, but I think one of the best experiences was the biryani cart, and the food was too tight for it. Like, it was really good food, guys. So we did go to Magnolia Bakery. So these are the small places and experiences that probably we miss out on, and this is what we're trying to focus on to get those experiences in. You should try these cupcakes, they're really amazing. So I went down to Dumbo, so you can see the map again, you can see all the checkpoints that I've made. And I was at this beautiful pier, and I did the Brooklyn Walk, and I was just in a nice cafe, a very nice evening, And then I went all the way to Baltimore. I'm a space buff, so I went down to DC to the Air and Space Museum as well. And again, there was a small cabin restaurant, which is an Ethiopian restaurant down in DC. Food is so good there. So it's like a platform where travelers can log in their entire experiences and can help. Probably this can become an itinerary for many of you out here. I went down in India. I'm from India basically. We have a lot of skiing there, but we don't have snowboarding opportunities there. But when I went to Utah, I did take one and I did do the snowboarding, and that I didn't fall much. I was able to, and I was able to meet these amazing people as well. So I did come to do the Golden Gate, but I did it on a small hike, so did it a little differently. So in a nutshell, these experiences that we have, they can become itinerary for us. And we just did a pilot in India where we, apart from providing itinerary, were trying to book trips as well. So we would be near Dark India. I don't know many of you are familiar there, but it's a beautiful natural UNESCO handmade site there. So we not only partnered with 22 vendors back in India where we help plan trips, we also, our philosophy is very safe, so very, very easy. It's either you do it yourself and take the platform, use it for yourself, and if you can't do it, you get us involved and we plan the entire itinerary for you. Based on down the line, once we have a lot of content, coming in, we do plan to make the platform a bit more automated where you can just come and select your personality type, your mood type, and it shows you places where you want. Maybe you are an adventurer, you want to just see hikes, maybe you just want to have some nice bar crawls. So the platform is not limited to just one thing. It has unlimited potential if all of us start sharing. Just a little background on why we came here. We started sharing our posts on Facebook, and a lot of places from a lot of people that we were getting were sharing their platform. They were sharing their locations and they're sharing their photographs. We went viral on Facebook, and we had like 63,000 fans in about 6 months' time. We had 10 million engagement on our Facebook page. From that, the idea came off to begin this, which became Campture actually. So we didn't think of the idea. We arrived at the idea by listening to a lot of people out there. And we have a very strong community back in India, which has 60,000 people, like I said. So thank you so much. And if you have any other questions, you can ask now or leave from later.
Generation of the apps like have Foursquare.
Foursquare,
you can use Foursquare to check in to places.
So how is it different from Foursquare and other check-in apps? So this is honestly a platform built by travelers for travelers. We want to enable and discover more travel routes, because as you see on the platform there is a complete route map as well of whatever route I'm taking. So it goes beyond just a check-in or just a Facebook sharing photo. It's an opportunity for travelers to see and log their entire trip. So on Foursquare, I can't, I don't go there for looking for a travel experience. I go there to see places, but this, our concept is mostly based on discovering experiences. So it could be in the middle of a jungle. Our check-in could be in the middle of a jungle too. So it's not limited to cities. Yeah, please go ahead.
So, does it provide suggestions based on data curation? And as an example, what I mean, the example that you took, like, say I want to do a bar crawl.
Right.
And I say that I'm new in San Francisco, I have 3 hours, I want to go to 4 different bars.
Right.
They should serve at the minimum this kind of beer or you know, craft beer or whatever.
Right.
Based on that, from the journeys that have been logged, are you able to curate that data and bring it out and say these 4 bars may be good for you within the time frame that you have set and the types of beers that you would like to taste?
Right, okay, so the question is if you can have local check-ins and if you can find things on a short time of notice, right? So if you have data on our site, yes, we can enable it for you. Right now we are not doing any third-party API, you know, like data collection. We're trying to keep it as organic as possible since it's a community thing that we're trying to do. If we utilize like third-party APIs of TripAdvisor or something, it will not be different from any of the other products. We're trying to go here for very organic, real experiences, real people who are sharing things. So if we have content on our database, definitely you can find it and you can go there.
No, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
From that data, are you able to make suggestions?
Yes, exactly. So that's what I said in the intro presentation, that we are definitely going to be a personality match kind of a place where you can come and find, you can define yourself, what are you about, what are you looking for, and you can find whatever data that you have.
Thanks.
Please go ahead.
One last question.
Yeah, what is the actual business plan here? Because I don't really see a way to make profit. I mean, are you going to make money off transactions or advertising?
So we are already making money. We are already profitable, yes. So we basically have planned trips as well. This is just one way of getting a great database and a community set up going where we can find a lot of places to go. People can see other trips. And at the end of the day, yes, we do take trips, we do have vendor partners, we are partnering across. We have done India, we are partnering across, we have done our Peru partnership recently for having there. So yeah, we are going to be sending off trips, which will be customized through our site, and yes, we will be taking advantage of it.
Alright, that's all the time we have, but I'll be around for more questions. Can I have a pause, please?